Richard. There was a few, some very talented group here. So anyways, we're very excited to have Richard. And so Richard Quan Blues Band end the evening and do a bit of a concert for us. And you guys, like you said, we talked about Richard and sort of, we miss him, but it's so great that he can come join us at camp. And he's incredible. Like, listening to you play today and just eyes in the back there, listening to you guys sort of jam and play when we're ready to concert, you guys are awesome. So we really appreciate you coming up. Richard did mention they do have a show coming up on April 9th. And I think it's downtown, the SFU building near Woodworth, sort of downtown. So you can go to BAMS. And I think all the information, specific details will be on there. So if you're in town and want to check it out, I'd say go on down and have a good night and listen to some great music. So without further ado, Richard Quan Blues Band. There you go.
Scott, come and play with me.
We're uncle.
We wrote for the last gig, it's called Tough.
Thank you.
thank you for having us here. It's been a great day. Definitely there was a lot of budding musicians there. I saw people right on the groove, and hopefully they'll continue to be involved. You know, good things happen with music. We feel the way that I'll be happy to come back sometime. If,
I'm Digger Dan.
Digger Dan.
Catch me at diggerdanmusic.com.
Yeah.
Dave Symington on drums. Elliot Lo Rider on bass. Of course, Richard Quan. Alright, so we're gonna do a final one?
Thank you.